Welcome to my second Minecraft video. This is my crafter Jim, and Jim is, as you can see, a pirate. And this is his pirate ship. The pirate ship of Jim has got 3 black sails and 10 cannons on each side. Let's take a closer look at it. Oh, nice moon. Well, let's go downstairs. Whoa, nice, an Enderman. Okay, and here you can see Jim's treasure. Isn't that awesome? And up again. Here's a controller for the ship, and this is one of the 3 sails. Isn't that a nice ship? Well, this was the second sail, and this is the controller again, because this ship is able to fly. And I will show you that. You can see the ship is 1536 blocks large. And well, let's fly a bit around, and here we go. And the sun is rising, what an epic moment. And here you can see Jim again. So let's turn it around a bit and skip a bit of the journey. Yeah, clouds. Isn't that awesome? We will skip again a bit of the journey. Well, we are almost there. And now we will go down again. Isn't that fucking awesome? So, and there you can see, a bit closer, Creeper Island. I hit those creepers and I will show you how my 10 cannons on the right side work. Where they don't get the trees, so we will go a bit down with the ship, and now we will let burn them. You can see I've put some redstone signals on the ship, and it works totally fine. And you can see the island's burning down, and all the creepers are going to die. Oh, there's a burning creeper. Did you see that? Isn't that fucking awesome? Turn a bit. Yeah, and it's burning. And up again. And back home. And there we are. You can see the rests of the island, and now we are going to skip some parts of the journey back, but first watch this, the rising sun again, and what an awesome picture, what an awesome picture. A small skip and another skip, and there you can see my port and where I'm going to land the shit. You may ask yourself why this ship is flying that incredibly slow, but it's German engineering, you know, and well, it's simply fucking awesome. So here we are. So, thanks for watching my video. May you post a comment or tell it your friends if you liked it. And while Jim says goodbye, and so do I.